The Enola earthquake swarm was a series of earthquakes in 2001 that centered on central Arkansas. It follows the earthquake swarms of Arkansas in the 1980s, and predates the Guy Greenbrier earthquake swarm that started in 2010.